For 150 years, the Supreme Court has had 9 seats. But the radical left wants to pack the court with liberal judges. And Joe Biden won't tell us where he stands.
Sir, I've got to ask you about packing the courts. Don't the voters deserve to know?
No, they don't.
Biden doesn't believe the voters deserve to know. After 47 years in Washington, Biden is too arrogant to answer and too weak to stand up to the radical left.
I'm Donald J. Trump, and I approve this message.